Dispatch released an original article that claimed BIGBANG's G-Dragon was receiving preferential treatment during his stay at the Yangzhou Armed Forces Hospital. They reported that G-Dragon was allowed to stay in a luxury suite that is off-limits to low-ranking soldiers. YG Entertainment and the military both denied these claims, revealing that the Yangzhou Armed Forces Hospital doesn't have luxury suites and that G-Dragon did not receive preferential treatment whatsoever ever. After checking with the family members, we'd like to report that the article was written with malicious intent and false information. Furthermore, there was no special treatment whatsoever and the hospital doesn't even have a luxury suite. G-Dragon was admitted into the hospital under normal and proper terms. YG Entertainment, the Ministry of National Defense, also confirmed that there was no special treatment involved with G-Dragon's hospitalization, and revealed that he stayed at a one-person room solely for medical purposes. Private G-Dragon was admitted to a one-person room to gain stability and treatments after receiving surgery. The medical staff judged that he should be admitted to a one-person room for the stability of both the patient and the other patients at the hospital. The one-person rooms can be used by soldiers of any rank. Back in 2017, a patient with severe snoring was admitted to the one-person room. The Ministry of National Defense dispatch fought back with another article, claiming that the other statements are false. They reported an image from what seems to be a computer screen at the hospital that lists one of the rooms as luxury room. Dispatch explained that according to their investigation, G-Dragon stayed at the same very room. The Yangzhou Armed Forces Hospital reportedly has 2 one-person rooms in Complex 301, Room 11 and 12. G-Dragon stayed in Room 11 in the beginning and moved to Room 12 later on. YG says, no special treatment and no luxury suite, but the truth is that the luxury suite exists. G-Dragon stayed at Room 311 in Complex 301. That is the luxury suite. Dispatch talked with a staff from the hospital, who confirmed that privates are not allowed to use these luxury rooms. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds. There are luxury suites on the third floor of Complex 301. Majors and colonels aren't even able to freely use these rooms. Privates are definitely not allowed, hospital staff, as the issue continues to grow. Dispatch urged YG Entertainment to release G-Dragon's hospital admittance records to prove that he did not receive preferential treatment by using a luxury suit. If Dispatch's reports are malicious, we ask YG Entertainment to release G-Dragon's admittance records through a non-malicious news source. We would like to compare this article with the non-published records. Dispatch after Dispatch's second report was released, the Ministry of National Defense was reached for an updated statement. The ministry stated that they stand strong with their initial statement that the room doesn't exist. The Ministry of National Defense's statement hasn't changed. The luxury suite doesn't exist. There are only one-person rooms. If there is anything else we need to report, we will make another statement. The Ministry of National Defense. When it comes to kiss scenes, there's two types of male actors.